The house centipede is a common and widespread species native to the Mediterranean region that has spread to all continents except for Antarctica. As its name suggests, it is common in human habitations and very frequently encountered by people. They belong to an order of centipedes known as scutigeromorpha, which is characterized by long legs, compound eyes, and several other defining traits. Not nearly as well known as the house centipede are its tropical counterparts, which are often many times larger. This is Sphendononema guildingii from the forests of northern Colombia. As an adult, it tends to be about 3 to 4 times as massive as the common house centipede, but otherwise looks quite similar in appearance. And although it can be fairly common in certain parts of the Americas, it is not as frequently encountered on man-made structures. It is also not currently known to be expanding its range like the house centipede is. These centipedes are nocturnal and typically rest on leaves, trunks, and steep embankments where they wait for small insects to prey on. And during the day, they occupy crevices and other holes in trees and steep slopes. They're reluctant to bite as a defense and instead prefer to flee predators by finding nearby shelter. And there's a possibility that this is the fastest centipede species in all of the Americas.